Alright, so here's how you record audio, as in the microphone, from ShadowPlay. So you have to open up this ShadowPlay menu, not your preferences ShadowPlay menu. Go to audio. By default, it's in-game. You can change that to in-game and microphone. You can close this, and that's it.